see it here in person, it's beyond your wildest dreams.
There's just been a whole raft of people behind this project, and the people is what makes successful projects.
It isn't just us turning up and painting some artwork. It involved so many members of the Quirindi community, and it was a real privilege for us to be able to bring their ideas to life.